The reason for posting any sign is to have it be seen and to have its message understood. But being able to easily see signs at night can make this difficult to accomplish. Public roadways are dangerous at any time of day, but studies show that auto crashes happen nearly 3 times more frequently at night. To reduce nighttime accidents, the MUTCD requires that all stop signs posted on public roadways either be illuminated or have a reflective surface. There are 3 different levels of MUTCD compliant reflectivity: engineer grade, high intensity, and maximum intensity, also known as diamond grade. Let's have a look at each. Engineer grade reflective meets the minimum D.O.T. and MUTCD requirements for street use. The maximum visibility for engineer grade is 500 feet, so you'd want to use this in areas of slower traffic, as in private parking lots or at the end of driveways. Next, there's high intensity reflective, which is 3 times brighter than engineer grade and can be seen from a distance of up to 1,000 feet. Even though engineer grade is the minimum required level of reflectivity, the MUTCD recommends the use of high intensity as the best practice option for public roadways and other high traffic areas. Finally, there's maximum intensity, at 10 times brighter than engineer grade, and a maximum visibility of up to 1,500 feet. This option is ideal for high-speed roadways and for dangerous intersections where accidents frequently occur. What many people don't know is that sign reflectivity will degrade over time due to exposure to sunlight, harsh weather, and environmental damage. In order to maximize the safety of your roadways, be sure to check on the reflectivity of your signs periodically and replace them with new signs when necessary. Emedco's got all of the traffic and parking signs you need and can get them to you fast. In fact, if you order it today, we'll ship it today. Just give us a call at 888-781-6125 or visit us online at emedco.com.